We know from ancient legend of the books of Enoch that there was a group of angels who descended to Earth in violation of divine law. They introduced to humanity ways, means, knowledge, which we would understand today as science and technology. These angels were in human form. They were called in Hebrew Ishim, which means men. They looked just like us.